Today, I will be showing you how to download and stake your coins in the official Cloak wallet for Windows. The first thing you're going to want to do is head on over to cloakcoin.com and click on Wallets. From here, you'll be directed to our GitHub, where you'll want to download this wallet. From here, you will want to extract the zip file. Right-click and select Extract Files. Now, start the .exe file and run it as administrator. Next, select Yes to download the blockchain. This will take between 2 to 20 hours depending on your internet connection. Start your new CloakCoin 2.0 wallet and let it find other nodes and sync the blockchain. This may take a few minutes. Always remember to encrypt your wallet via password key phrase. Regularly back up your wallet.dat on a USB stick or external hard drive. To do this, go to the File menu and select Backup Wallet. Without your wallet.dat, you cannot recover your coins. Now all you have to do is unlock your wallet for staking. This will give you a 6% annual return on your investment. If you want to earn some additional passive income, you can also earn an extra 1.8% of the Enigma transactions that you participate in. If you feel this video moved too fast for you, check below for written instructions. If you have any questions, please comment below or join Cloak's Telegram chat. Thank you for watching.